Nurses play an important role in hospitals, assuring timely delivery and high quality of patient care. But are nurses in Austrian hospitals currently being able to provide every aspect of necessary patient care? I will address this question in my PhD. In my dissertation project, I focus on missed nursing care, which is an error of omission. It occurs when a necessary nursing intervention isn't timely performed or concluded. Having been linked to lower patient safety and to nurses' intent to leave their profession. Austria is one of the countries in Europe with the highest hospital bed density. Nevertheless, it has one of the lowest numbers of nurses available. Despite this discrepancy, there isn't any significant research on missed nursing care in Austrian hospitals, which would be of the utmost relevance, taking account the current pandemic. After developing a survey for general units in Austrian hospitals, I collected data on the frequency and on the main reasons for missed nursing care. Currently, I'm analyzing this data using complex statistical methods. I am writing scientific papers, and I'm preparing to present the main findings of my research in conferences. My next step will be to discuss the main findings with nurses working in direct patient care and to bring into light their take on this problem. Through my research, we will be able to uncover the most important influencing factors on missed nursing care in Austrian general hospital units. But most importantly, we will be able to make recommendations for intervention development and healthcare policy when tackling this problem in this country. The Doctoral School of Social Sciences at the University of Vienna is a place for young researchers who want to make a difference in society through research. And this is the role I want to continue to play, to make a difference towards better nursing quality. As a scientist, and as a nurse.